don't do. Don't play dumb.
I'm not playing.
Paper beats rock. You gotta accept it. It completes the holy triangle.
Well, I'll have you know. I beat him up.
Scissors? You wouldn't. You couldn't be satisfied of having superiority. You couldn't be satisfied with having the checks over the scissors company. You had to go and put them down?
Yes, I did. Me and all my workers, actually.
Are you thinking ahead? I mean, what is this gonna do with the economy? People can't, look, like, I'm grateful. I mean, scissors had to check over my gun.
Oh. Oh, you're good.
What makes you trust me that I'm not just gonna use my checks over you?
I don't know what that means.
Rock, paper, and scissors. Perfect balance. We keep each other in control. Like the US government. Perfect. With scissors out of the equation, my company grows to enormous sizes. What's this stop us? We're coming after you now. You didn't think this through.
See?
No, I don't spare the pity. Spare
Well, you give me when you mind and when you're paying off.
You're delusional, Becca.
You're delusional, father! You know what? I will take over this company.
That's what you think, but...
Oh, or should I burn all the papers?
Maybe I would have to start my match company and burn you, Becca.
Match company? Nope! I'm gonna trademark that first, Mr.
No,
Paper!
No, I'm gonna do that! I'm gonna do that right now!
Paper. You can't sell nothing to scissors.
Well,
I agree. That's pretty newsworthy, as you can see. Do you want a paper?